European democracy is definitely under threat. Not only because of outside threats or Russia or others, no, insiders. What went wrong in democracy all around the world, and specifically as a triumph of democracy in Europe. So first, self-judgment, self-critics is so important. What we did wrong in European democracies.